If you look closely, you can see it has metal tags on each of its arms. The tags can help with research and conservation efforts. They can be used to track migration patterns, nesting sites, and growth rates.